can you? It's very hard to see what I'm filming in this bright sunlight. I mean, I'm looking at the LCD screen. I can't see anything. But hopefully, if I just keep it pointed ahead, it should do the job. Gotta thank everyone for viewing the videos and for comments. Thank you very much. Just makes me want to do more of them. Oh, you can't pass here, look. Unbroken lane dividers. Wonder if the same rules apply here. Oh, look at that. Maybe you can pass there. I thought all the mangrove trees are in the way. But apparently they've got a fence across there too, so this is the side that we used to walk on. Because this side was all bush. They actually had to make this path. This path wasn't here before. You can tell how big the race course is, eh? It goes on and on. There's another tower. You can hear it very loud from my place when the races are on. They usually have, it's not greyhounds or anything, it's horse racing. So sometimes they have twilight races which go into the evening, and it's always exciting. It really echoes loud at night. I wouldn't like to come here at night though. There's no lighting I can see. And I'm all by myself out here, so should have jinxed myself. Look at the crows. Hello, crows. Two of them. Maybe zoom in, eh? There they are. Zoom out. Cool. Oh, stuff is starting to stink now. What's wrong? It's through the river. Oh, I've got to tell you, quite a few years ago, maybe 10, 12 years ago, no, more than that. Jeez. I've been living where I am since 95. So it's got to be before 95. We woke up to this terrible stink one day, and everyone was complaining where it was coming from. When we passed the river, I could see the council people pouring these chemicals into it and thinking, okay. The closer you came to it, the stronger it was. So it was coming from this fucking river. Terrible. I mean, I've seen cars in there, cars dumped. I don't know, all these things, rubbish. Sometimes if we're lucky, you can see pelicans. But I haven't spotted any today. They like to go up and down here. Quite nice to see. Mangroves. Actually getting spooky. No one out here but me. It's not far now to where the pool is. I'll take you across and show you the other park, and we'll come back. It's just past lunchtime here, actually. Let me see what time it is. 20 past 12. They must get a lot of different bird life here, being wet and swampy. They love it. Gosh, imagine if I was attacked here. No one would be around. Oh my god. an awful thought. That makes me want to check over my shoulder now. Oh no. Gotta have dogs on the lead at all times. It says there, can you see that? And it says clean up after your dog, which most people do. Gotta give them that. Dog owners here are very responsible. Hold it with the left hand better. Oh, look at these babies. Get them away. This is River. Stop and give you a look at this section, eh? Not very pretty. It would be prettier if I was at Botany Bay, where it starts from. It's really nice and blue there, at the sea. But doesn't that mean that all this junk gets drifted that way anyway, and empties out into Botany Bay? We're polluting our waterways? Oh God, that's a terrible thought. I'm checking behind me. Oh good, no one's there. Someone might spring out of the bushes. Well, I'm dressed for the occasion. I've got my jeans on, my blue t-shirt, my hair up, out of my face, my sunnies, and I've got a sun visor as well. Get the sun off my face. So I feel good, comfy. Ew, look at that sludge. Awful. Sorry to have to show you this. Rubbish dumped, naughty. Okay, up ahead, the path splits in two. I think to take the pool path, we've got to go right. If I'm correct, I think so.